No,
he's
not
so good at accents.
No, not in front of a bunch of English people. Because what inevitably happens is it just turns into like a YouTube form of like, he's alright, he's fine, he's not great. Hi guys,
hi,
I love Brighton. I've been so excited. It's my first time here.
It's my first time here.
This is one of the first shows.
I love it.
It's
so cute.
It's like Venice Beach had a baby with Diagon Alley, and then I had a hippie child and put it by the sea.
And I embarrassingly was like, "What's that?"
What, Diagon Alley or Venice Beach?
I feel like
I've moved up. Which one? You don't leave your house.
Is that a Harry Potter reference?
I think they are a little bit. Well, we're on both our sides, because either way, it's both of our first time doing a show in Brighton. Is there anybody here tonight? This is the first time.
Yeah. Even if it's gonna break me down, gonna make my bed with you. Anyway, it's gonna take me to love. I run to you.
Everyone needs to move back now. Thank you.